Niesel, a one-year-old Rottweiler, really enjoys chasing her pet ducks in the backyard pond here in Hopewell Township, New Jersey. But this canine game turned into a life-or-death situation last week. You can see here in this police body camera video, Niesel is struggling to get out of the water, trapped by ice.
There was absolutely no way that she could get out herself.
Owner Carolyn Woolley says she was frantic and freezing. She called police. Partners Officer George Peterson and Officer Robert Voorhees rushed to the scene on Pennington Harborton Road.
They were trying to blow up a raft and the officer said, "I'm not waiting. Tie a rope around my waist."
The officers say as soon as they saw Niesel go under, they knew they had to go in. No coat, no life jacket, no protection from the icy waters.
We could tell she was getting tired. I was able to get the collar of the dog and hold on to it. And I had told him before, I said, "When I get the dog, just yank me back in."
And the dog basically thought it was a great time running around afterwards.
You can see Woolley give Officer Voorhees a big hug after the rescue.
Thank you, and thank you. I cannot thank you enough. I am just so impressed with the fact that, you know, his first thought was the dog.
Despite the cold, Niesel is still determined to beat her ducks to the other side of the pond. And in case you were wondering, the ducks are regulars, named Jim and Joe, all happy to play another day. In Hopewell Township, New Jersey, Meg Baker, CBS 2 News.